Not very long ago and not very far away, there once lived a girl who played the piano every day. She practiced endlessly under her mother's threat, while she often thought she'd better be off dead. But sometimes miracles do occur. So this little, lonely, and vulnerable girl got caught right in the middle, where the cat plays the fiddle. Now watch this story well, so you too might be able to escape from hell.
Thank you.
So the falling rain and wind, blowing from above, scattered hope around. But the warmth of true love is what this girl has found. Here is the story at its end, and finally the girl is free. I know, for I've got it firsthand. You see, the girl in this tale is me.